the tape for this heavyweight fight. Hunt is 3 years his senior. He weighed in at 265 pounds. Verdum will have a 5-inch edge in reach. Now here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 13 wins, 12 losses, 1 draw, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting in Sydney, New South Wales, Australia, Mark Super Samoa! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 23 wins, 8 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 231 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California,
in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there, walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook.
Good defense there. Brutal kick there to the body by Hunt.
Wow!
He's in big, big trouble here. He's rocked.
Oh, he gets back up here, but Joe, look.
Gigantic right hand for the KO.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Bang. Bang.